The thing about that is you need to watch because you're obviously trying to collect SP at the same time, but the full charge blaster takes a while to actually build up. So you kind of need to like be conscientious of the fact that you're going to sack SP because you need to wait for that charge time.
That was a relatively strong 1-3, the only flub being the trial.
Which is why that's kind of sad. Like, even 4 was pretty good. There was a few minor things, but even 4 was pretty good. Task clips. So many task clips. Man, that was a hell of a first screen. And that's the thing, is the Mecha Dragon fight is simple on the surface, but I feel like it's got a lot of nuances that people don't necessarily pick up on immediately. Like, there's platform management, there's detecting what side he's going to show up on, there's SP management, on top of just actually nailing your strats. Stage, just missed the top boost. Exactly. There's so much that goes into that. Because the second you slash to try and collect SP as well, you're also draining your charge blaster. Which you're trying to let get to max. Somehow hit all of those at the peak of my jump. I will take it. Thank you. Again, dude. I know what I'm doing differently there, but I'm taking a hit there that I didn't used to take. Sometimes he dies in 3 hits, sometimes he dies in 5 hits, and I will never understand why. Actually, I shouldn't say that, that's very presumptuous. I figure we'll understand why. At some point in time. Nope. You are not crazy about that. My guess is it's probably related to oh god, why'd I do that? It's probably related to the same thing where the tank guys don't always pop when you hit them from the back. Opted to wait that one out. Oh god. That was weird. Whatever. I'm gonna wait this one. My finest two, but we're live. We didn't have a trash section. Mentality to start with, honestly. Like, especially as we start trying more risky and quick things, deaths are naturally gonna happen. Cat Jam 3, it feels like it's been forever. Let's go. Doctor's orders. I feel like I hate Outskirts enough that I don't know if I could ever like Seven. Ah, no, that's not true. Seven Streets of Rage Jam. I take that back. That's a bold-faced lie, and I know it. I fucking love Streets of Rage Jam. My hate lies solely with the stage. okay. Now who's the ninja? That SP drop and that one. Comfy. Go. That was a little scary. Like, should I be going for this? Ooh, nice SP drop. Let's go. For those that don't know, by the way, Batman for NES was a big influence in this game. In terms of the creator's vision and things that they liked and looked towards for inspiration. That was a little sketchier than normal. Even more so with that guy doing what he's doing. I thought the laser was also gonna show up again. That was a cautious pause. Man, Batman for NES is intense. It's a good game, it's just intense. And it's, yeah, no, it's really good. Another one was apparently Shadow of the Ninja. I can see that too. Man, other than that pause, that was a really good three. Oh, and I guess we did have a little flub at the start, but still. Very happy with that. Climb for swag. Shot. Let's go. Make it rain. Take that hit. Right? I've never had that happen before. That was an interesting one. shall celebrate Swagblade by collecting the money that it dropped right before it died. My God, man. It's possible. It's definitely possible. There's no reason to, unless you can find another use for it along the way. Oops. Haven't accounted for. Man, that bullet was out to get me. Got me there. I missed the first shot because it hit the platform, which is unfortunate, but... That was me doing a not terribly ass Mecha Dragon fight. Nice. Yes, you can swim in this game. We all joked about that, don't worry. Let's go. More damage than I should have, but we still have a chance at least. I gotta remember, take the first D boost, dodge the second, not the other way around. But I didn't get the skip in my PB, so. We're not gonna lose time if we don't get the skip, we're only gonna pick up time if we happen to get it. No reason not to. I had 3 hits on the blaster when I got there. My only mistake was the boss fight. I guess technically shield could be more beneficial in the stage as projectiles. Aww. Oh, there it goes. As soon as I busted open that extra part of the wall, I knew that I was going to take the hit, so I wasn't exactly surprised. God. Get me up there, please. Thank you. No save and quit. We're just gonna go for it. Ah! It's okay. It was a short death. That's the strat I wanted to do, and then I got hung up on the edge, and had to resort to some form of backup. It's all good. I made some silly mistakes later in my PB anyways, so like, we have a decent amount of time to pick up just in not being foolish in endgame. While we're in cutscene time, friendly reminder everyone, DOC submissions are open, if you guys are keen. Close on the 15th. Hmm. Didn't learn any new speedruns? That's a thing that happens. Open until March 15th. I was like, did I seriously jump a little bit too early on that? And I did. Let's play it safe, at least. I have a plan then. Excellent. Did I get that weird floating animation? Did that actually happen? Is that my eyes playing tricks on me? Holy hell. I keep coming way too close to dying on that fight. Rip. Okay, as long as it wasn't just me, it looked like I landed on that ledge and I just like floated along the ground until I jumped. And not used to activating that one, but whatever. Fine. Alright, well, we're improvising. Woof! Okay. Need to watch my health here. whole OST is good, man. Whole OST is good. You know what? Let's just... Improv night at the Robot Factory. I don't know why I'm hitting the second one. I'm not supposed to hit the second one. I'm supposed to wait for it. And I usually take silly damage doing that. Could have been better, could have been worse. We can die. No SP7 starting. Woo! Oh yeah. Streets of Chapter 7. By the way, I totally forgot who I saw that from. Dang. At least we killed the wall. I totally forgot who I saw that from, but that, that up parry on the wall is just like chef's kiss. What the hell, game? Wasn't even gonna mess with it. Was not even gonna mess with it. Ooh, random bit of SP. You skeleton enemy, seriously. Okay, fine. That. Aww. Shitty spot to take a hit. Supposed to be an upward attack. waited out patiently, I guess. Oh, body, please. Not what I wanted to do. It's fine. We lost the SP generator, but we're fine otherwise. Oops, don't need that. So far, so good. PB'd twice today. Saved a couple minutes. 4 minutes, something like that. Nice. I thought about buying the Orbiter. I probably have the money to, and I should invest in it, to be honest. Ugh. Sorry, the Onaut one... Oh no, the Onaut one isn't on cooldown. I thought it might be on cooldown for a moment. I didn't see that message. Chapter 8. That was scary. We're fine, but that was scary. No, dude! I didn't even know what happened that time. Whatever. My pet peeve is the pink flames, man. The pink flames last forever. Oh no. Ugh. You know what? We'll grab the health refill. See, this is an auto scroller I don't mind, because for me, this is perfectly placed in the run that I'm okay, like, getting a moment to just fucking relax and take a breath. And bullet chorus. Fun fact, if you hold right during this, you actually fly slightly further to the right. By the way, I don't think it's a real run until you've accidentally run into that first flaming pit there. Oh, took extra damage, so I need to be a little bit careful. Don't be silly. Hold on, human. Ooh, okay. In that quick moment. Alright, let's see those F's in chat for EXO. Be gone. Oh, okay. Let's just take a whole bunch of damage right out of the gates. Wait that out.
Woof.
All right. I always forget that door even exists. Aw, we even had the parry, come on. Health is a little eh. Should be fine. Safe. You know what? Speaking of, it's been a while since I've done that, but at one health, not willing to risk where that checkpoint is. Literally a couple seconds. Peace of mind is priceless, right? Alright, we're into 9. Alright, I need to be careful here because I'm out of SP. Or I was out of SP. The cycle's gonna be way off, but that's fine. For a moment. This room is gonna look like ass, but as long as we get out alive, it doesn't matter. Oh. Oh, I really went at the wrong time. Well. Wow, my cycle's all off. Dude, what the hell? Alright, just kill me, please, so I can get back to the start of this and get my health back. Stop doing this a different way than I was before. Wow, dude! Woo! Can we please not do this here? See? It's not that hard, and there's health right there, which I'm getting all of. Thanks, brain. Oof, get out of here, you. By the way, don't skip this checkpoint. I have skipped that checkpoint, and it's scary as all hell. Oh, great. Well, that's why you don't skip that checkpoint. I'm just giving everyone an example. You can tell it's getting towards end of run. Oh my god, why did I take that damage? That's fine. It was obviously extremely quick. Pace is still good. We're gonna take damage so we can get health from this guy, because why not? Don't need money. Guy, hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Chapter 10. Actually. Suck it, boss. Dale, I'm with the host. Thank you so much, dude. Hope your stream went well. Welcome, everybody. What were you up to today, dude? SP dispenser, like, whoa. That was scary. Alright, let's go. Let's go! Hell yeah. As I almost missed that dash. Sorry, everyone's serious time is gonna happen for a quick moment here. Like, wait a minute, I was like, I don't need to go for the SP. This is strange. Go. Aw. Eat kunai. I gotta stop trying to make that, because I never do! Good climb though, holy hell, good climb. So close. Let's get our sub 110. Never figured out why you sometimes get health after the first phase. Sometimes he drops money too. Thank you, appreciate the GGs. Oh, trio of PBs for the day. We started with a 114. Very happy. There goes the 1010. Yep. Not even gonna have its moment to shine. Extremely low 108 incoming. Yes! Totally. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, we shaved off 6 minutes and change in three runs today, so we'll happily take that. Thanks for the GGs, all. Alright, as per usual, credits time during PB. I'm gonna get myself a snack because it's 1:40, so we've definitely hit past lunchtime. We didn't do this with the earlier runs, but we can do this with this one, I guess. Get your guesses in for how many deaths I took. I didn't count. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna find out with the in-game time. So hang tight a moment, guys. Yeah, I know, even the credits music is a banger, right? Honestly, super fun game. It's really a lot of fun. Again, if you guys are at all keen, even just to watch, we're having a one-night-only tournament. It's going to be on March 6th night. I mean, it's starting in the afternoon, but yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. We've already maxed out capacity, so it's going to be a really fun day. Alright, let's see, game. What do you got for me this time? The end game time. I think the last end game time was 106 flat. We should be a 104 in game. I don't think we had double digit deaths that time. There we go. Oh, 103.44. Okay, we even picked up a little extra. Six deaths. Very nice.